Hello friends and welcome to Techi Jack. This is an update to Microsoft Outlook hack 2019. Microsoft reveals that hackers have stolen account login credential for a Microsoft customer support agent and gained the full access to email of the people who are using services like Msn Hotmail and Outlook. This hack was lasted from 1st January 2019 to 28th March 2019. They released the statement to Outlook users on Friday by notifying the users that hackers had access to emails for months after compromising login credential for a Microsoft support agent. According to Microsoft, this hack did not affect enterprise accounts. Though it's not clear that how many accounts are hacked, but they said that it was a limited number of users' account. They also said that hacker could read full email only for 6% of affected Outlook users. Some general tips for securing your email is: email password should be changed in a regular interval of time. Do not share your email password with anyone and try to avoid replying spam emails. Do not leave the account open once you check your email. Make sure browser and computer is updated. Check your browser for any unknown extension. Be careful with the attachment. Only open the trusted email attachment. Avoid putting banking details on emails such as your banking credentials. Make sure antivirus is updated and email filtering is on. Carefully watch the website URL, it is trusted or not. Remember your security question and account information. So guys, be careful with your email account. And if you like this update, please share this update and subscribe the channel for more upcoming updates.